If you want to change the privacy settings of your family tree, access the correct tree first. Then, at the top, move the mouse over Tree Pages and select Tree Settings. At that point, find the green bar that says Tree Settings and click Privacy Settings. You can then choose to make your tree public or private. If you choose private, you can also click this small box to make it unsearchable. When you have chosen the desired privacy settings, simply click Save Changes.